guys, Casey Madden here with Corinne Olympios. Welcome.
Thank you.
So do people still call you Corn?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's like forever a nickname.
Yes.
Forever. I love that. First, we got to talk about The Bachelorette.
Okay.
Are you watching?
I'm watching.
Okay, what do we think so far?
I don't know. I think that Becca is really, really sweet. I don't know. When I'm watching, I'm like, she's not The Bachelorette.
I know. It's kind
I don't
of
know.
Weird.
It's like really a weird thing. I don't know. I'm nothing against her. I think she's so great, so sweet, beautiful. Mm-hmm. I just don't. I don't know.
It's kind of weird.
The season's boring.
The season's
the guys suck.
I know.
The guys really suck.
I just don't love any of them.
I only like one guy, and I like Clay.
I still don't know what I'm doing.
You don't like Colton either? Or he's
I do like Colton. I think he's really cute, really sweet. But like, for me, if I was like going through all of that and then becoming the Bachelorette, like getting so far and like actually getting a chance to be the Bachelorette, like I just wouldn't want someone that hooked up with my friend.
I know.
Like, really? I made it all the way to be the Bachelorette. I have a broken engagement and you're gonna give me someone that hooked up with my friend.
Yeah.
Why?
I know.
I mean, like, I am so pissed.
So a lot of people on Twitter think that you're similar to Jordan in some ways, a little bit of a villain edit.
As far as being in clothes and being comfortable, no one's gonna beat me at that. That's what I do. I'm a professional at it. That's what makes me me.
I hope to God I wasn't that annoying. I was just really being me, and
you
I feel like he's literally like, I need to be the boy version of Corinne.
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Loser!
All right, Corinne, so what have you been up to since The Bachelor? Fill us in on everything. You're working on so many projects.
I am. So I have my clothing line with Riot Society. I'm actually working on a new drop. So some old styles are still up right now, but there's going to be all brand new stuff. So exciting. I have my podcast with So Random.
Yes.
I'm working on a mini series with Page Six. And my book is really, really coming along.
Yes. Okay, are you dating anyone? How's your love life doing?
I'm doing really well. I'm seeing someone. It's casual, it's new, so I don't really want to say too much.
Okay, we don't want to jinx it.
Yeah, but no, I mean, life's good.
Yeah.
Chilling.
Okay, so it's been like a year since Bachelor in Paradise Scandal. Mm-hmm. Is there anything that you learned from that experience now looking back?
I learned a lot about myself.
Yeah, that's great.
I also like give myself a pat on the back. I mean, that's not something easy to go through. I it was really hard and like, I'm just a really strong woman. Woo!
Power to you.
Power to Corn.
You want to get to that Corn.
Okay, Corinne, well, thank you so much for chatting.
Thank you for having
me. So much fun. And guys, if you want to learn more about Corinne, head over to okmagazine.com.